is our guest ring announcer. Let's go to ringside.
This bout is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first the individual managed by Oliver Humperdinck from Asbury Park, New Jersey, weighing 390 pounds. Bam, bam, Bigelow. His opponent from Syracuse, New York, weighing 270 pounds.
Agility, Bam Bam Bigelow has got to be one of the best I've ever seen, Frank.
Okay, I'll give you that. He's agile for a guy.
You're agreeing with me?
I'm agreeing with what's honest and factual. The man's a big, agile man.
He certainly is.
But he's stupid. He has a lot of time on his hands. Why he draws on himself.
Oh, look at that. Big headbutt. DeFalco in for the ride. Oh, what a clothesline.
Just think, everything is hanging out of that suit. The head, the arms, the chest. He's drawn on. Well, could the rest of it be?
You could be looking at the next World Wrestling Federation champion right there.
That's
Bam
exactly
Bam
right.
Bigelow, he's got to get by the gang in the first round. Let's hear from Bam Bam.
The opportunity of a lifetime. Gang, are you going to get in my way to the top? Or are you going down, pal, in flames?
That's exactly right. And then it's on to the winner of the Rick Rude, Jake the Snake Roberts match. We're going all the way. Yes.
Well, Oliver Humperdinck, along with Bam Bam, saying they're going all the way in WrestleMania 4, they really might just do that.
Well, you know, Bam Bam is a big, agile man, correct?
We said that.
What do you think about that 747, the one-man gang?
Can you honestly compare the agility of the gang with that of this man? Oh, look at that!
Yes, I believe I can.
DeFalco doesn't have a clue where he is. Look out, off the ropes. Big right headbutt. So long, DeFranco.
Right now.